Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we will unbox and review Hawkins Tripline Stainless Steel Kadai. So this is the package. I purchased it from Amazon for ₹1750. So let's open it. So there is one more box inside. So this is the main package. It is written here Hawkins Tripli Stainless Steel Deep Fry Pan with Glass Lid, 2.5 liter capacity it has. It comes with a 5 years guarantee. Hawkins Tripli Stainless Steel Cooking Surface 18 by 8 Stainless Steel. Second is core. It is heavy GOG aluminium, spreads heat evenly. And base and outer surface is magnetic stainless steel which works on gas and induction. So first here it is the instruction manual. This is the lid, we'll open it later. And this is the spatula, it's a wooden spatula. It looks good, the quality looks good. Here comes the kadai. It has a plastic scrubber also. This is some caution mention. You read it before using. And this is the guarantee card. So it is quite heavy actually. I did not expect it so heavy. Let me open the lid now. Wow. It's a glass lid, see-through lid, transparent. It is actually looking very strong and beautiful. So let me come back to the kadai. Look wise, it is quite good. See the back side. It is mentioned here as Hawkins 3mm thick tri-ply stainless steel deep fry 2.5 liter. Since it is a tri-ply steel, it means it has a sandwich aluminium layer in between two layers of steel. And the handle also looks very strong. It has a rosewood handle and there are four steel rivets. It looks very firmly attached actually on the both sides of the kadai. So let me use it. I'll use it and then share my review with you. So I have used this kadai for making puris and sabzi and I am here with the review. So the first thing which I observed is that this kadai got heated very quickly and it is also mentioned in the manual that you are not supposed to preheat it much because it will get permanently stained or burned. So even I observed that it got heated quickly. And the next thing is that since it has a broad base, rounded curved side with an extra height, it was easy for me to make the puris. I did not have to use much oil as compared to other kadais as the puri got soaked very nicely. The kadai is quite heavy, so it stays very stable while cooking. Because of this elongated handle and this wooden grip, you can hold it very conveniently while cooking. The handle's grip of this lid is very good and you can also hold it very conveniently while cooking. So far as the cleaning part is concerned, for me it was quite easy, but I think if it gets burned or stained then it might get little difficult to be cleaned. And finally, I really like the look of this kadai. So if you are looking for a stainless steel kadai, this can be a good option. And if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any queries, do let me know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.